Killed him. Oh no. He fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamyr fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty ballbag just got lucky. Tip of one, yes. A very, very giant.
That big crystal on the giant's ring looks promising.
Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
That's not it. Darn, that didn't seem to do anything. Idea. Survivors.
Oh. Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
Thor,
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles. Do we fight them? And I'll find life system.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there. To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Thank you.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath? You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. What can I do for you two? Well, don't buy anything on my account. My shop's right here!
We heading into that building?
Yes.
Do you think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What do the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Huh. What now? Ooh, we got most of it.
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Going up, and what we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Heard.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
You're welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet head. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. It's gonna be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Try that.
Var. House. Vetter. Sumar. Nuh-uh. That wasn't right.
Write it.
Haust. Vaur. Vetter. Sumar. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Try that.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, Haust. It didn't work. I know that's the order in the song, honestly.
There.
Vetter, Haust, Sumar, Haust.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. Boy.
Haust. Sumar. Var. Vetter. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess, temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the
floor collapses.
Thola. 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 Watch out! More! I'm blocking it!
Oh! jump! You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic!
Why would I panic? Whoa.
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. Sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the Great Dining Hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Prepare yourself!
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Will you focus on your damn... I mean it! You went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle and stop. Focus.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow! What are we gonna do? The small one's yours, brother!
Don't tell me what to do!
Remember the last time we faced an edge.
Call this a challenge. An old man in this stillborn land.
Let's go, asshole.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care.
Come here, happy tree. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this. Those skinny little hogs can barely do it.
I said, shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
Teach, brother.
Got some fun with you.
Nelson. She cut up your face and you do about her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to him, lad. Trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
Son
of a sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
This is my favorite. Try again,
asshole.
There's a little run for his move.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim, get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked, like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Ahem.